the 6th of May, 2024. Hamas attacks border crossing, killing three, as Gaza ceasefire talks drag on. Hamas claims credit for a mortar attack on the Kerem Shalom border crossing, as its officials depart ceasefire negotiations in Cairo and Al Jazeera's offices in Israel are closed down.